dancing, partying, drama, sex.
Well, kind of.
This is the 3445 team.
Introducing our black friend, Aaron.
Plays IMVU.
What the f*** kind of title is IMVU?
Rob, do you know how to go shopping?
How?
If you go to home, like, you don't have to exit out, but if you click home,
okay,
there should be, like, that second one. It should say shop.
Okay.
Click it, and then it'll bring you right to the men's. Just type in, like, Batman.
Okay.
And it should bring up, like, all this different Batman stuff. And there's, like, a little heart at the bottom, like, left.
Oh, I see it.
If you really like it, you can, like, click that, and it'll light it up yellow, and that means it's one of your favorites.
I could actually buy it.
Yeah. Alright. I don't know if I can do this here. Damn, I don't think I can. Shit.
I'm gonna see if there's a Superman one.
Okay.
Looks like I actually did deleted it.
Well, you can make another one.
Oh, I could pay for this one.
Huh?
I think I found the perfect one. Okay, I lost a lot of money, so. So what do? Like, dress up? Oh, okay. Oh my god, yes!
Do you look awesome?
Hold on. Oh, I'm not wearing it yet.
No.
I hid you, you. Looks like you're angry. How the do I hide this stupid toolbar? By killing people.
Is it on Google or Firefox?
I'm using Google Plus.
You're gonna actually have to go into the settings and get rid of it completely.
Damn.
Nice.
Oh, yes.
Come here. Let me see it.
Come in. I'm Batman. Oh, you. I'm Batman.
Oh my god. You look f***ing epic.
I am Batman. My parents are dead.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Barbara.
Yeah?
I think we were in the wrong club. I'm kind of terrified right now. You can tell by my head.
Come and don't get scared, you liar.
Yeah, that's true. I'm gonna go dance. Look at me dancing. Yes! My parents are dead. I am insane.
Hey, Rob, I just added you as a friend.
I accept it. You should put on a Spider-Man skin. It's for free. I am so sexy. Okay, this is just creepy. Why is there a bloody photo of me? Oh, what the hell am I doing?
Where are you? Oh,
right.
God.
What am I doing?
Let me see this. I gotta look. We're doing this.
Oh, God. I made you walk. I see Quest. I see Quest. Look at me. I'm doing exercises. Come on.
Where are you, Rob?
I'm right by the hoolie hoop. Yeah. I'm with Wes. Hi, Wes. I'm Batman.
I see that. Holy crap, that's a cool looking skin.
Thank you. You can get a spot. What do you do?
What do I do? Just type in Spider-Man skin or something?
Yeah, go to the shop and just type in Spider-Man. Oh my god, synchronized dance. Yeah, synchronized dance.
I love how there's a screen right over there.
Is it for free? Holy shit, holy shit.
Yeah, it is.
Rob.
I'm on my way to the club again.
The way it looks like, Michelle, is it looks like you're trying to get me a hard on.
Yeah, well,
get a hard on. Do it. I want to.
So I feel stupid right
Hello,
now.
Hello, Harley Quinn.
Oh my god.
What's going on? I don't know where you. Oh my god! Get the f*** out of here.
What is up, Harley?
No. Oh my god, we're so sexy.
Oh yeah!
Hey Rob.
Da da da! Look at my ass! Yes, Wes.
Go to the shops and look at the Spider-Man outfits they have. They have like four of them.
Okay.
I'm gonna do something to Rob real quick. Hold on.
I want to see this.
Although I kind of
do like the first one.
No, Harley Quinn. I heard Joker's dead. So you're free. I'm Superman. Look at my super balls.
Is this one?
Yeah.
You know what? Better yeah. Here. Let's Rob, go ahead and leave this club real quick, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Let me bring up my rooms.
Rob.
Hold on, I'm looking at the Spider-Man.
I know, but like, Rob, the first page?
Yeah.
It's the very first one that says Spider-Man with like 1,935. And then I'm looking at the second page. It's the second row at the very right.
Oh.
Which one looks... I kind of like both of them, but I chose the first one.
Get the... 909... Get the second one, then.
Get the second one?
Yeah. It's fine.
I'm going to just invite you guys back to this chat room. I keep forgetting you guys are guests, so you guys can't go to my strip club.
Aww.
Like, I actually used to run a strip club on this game.
Bad.
Aw.
Is it women that stripped?
Yes.
Sorry.
And men.
Yes!
We had a mixture of both, because actually, the character you guys saw, but, well, Wes hasn't seen her yet. Invite Wes.
What?
And then let me invite Rob.
Me!
Are you sure? That freaking outfit looks pretty damn epic.
Hold on.
That Wes hasn't seen yet? You're saying something about her?
Oh yeah! Spider-Man's here!
But,
hold on.
But this avatar that I have on, Rob, this one?
Mm-hmm.
It was funny because this character that I have,
yeah,
he was actually a don to the mafia. So that's why I owned like all these strip clubs and casinos.
So, your boyfriend's a part of the mafia, eh?
Yeah.
That means I can kick his ass.
You're funny.
But, speaking of ass, my God, Spider-Man, you have a tight ass.
Let me see this. Yeah, that is a tight ass.
Holy crap!
Garfield.
Andrew Garfield, this Spider-Man right here has a really tight ass. Seriously, he shook his head.
Garfield's ass suit. He was not wearing underwear.
No, he was not. He actually admitted that.
I know. I love that.
We're so funny.
Whoa, what was that?
That was me giving you a gift.
You didn't
a banana.
It.
She gave you a banana. A big juicy banana. That big giant juicy banana that you want to peel it off and lick it all over it and put in your mouth.
That one's for Rob.
Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
That one, she gave him an apple. So, yeah. So you can cut it in between and lick it up and down and up and down.
Oh.
Yep, click that. And it should bring it up. Like, right there. It should be recently added and it should be in that... There you go. See, now look at yourself.
Oh my God, I'm so sexy.
Wait, what are we looking at?
Look at me!
Look at Rob's new
look
shirt.
At me!
Oh, nice.
I am Christian Bale. I have a big dick.
And you do the same thing, Wes. If you want to look at your new suit, you just go down, click the shirt, and it should go to recently added, and it should be the new thing. Just click it.
Okay, somebody look at whatever it is.
There we go.
There you go. See? Awesome.
Oh, cool. Oh, wow.
You both look awesome.
Yay, I'm so happy. I have a big penis.
Hey, Michelle, you should find yourself like a...
Hold on.
Rosanoff outfit or,
Hold on. Well, see, let me show you. I actually have a few that always make me laugh, okay?
Okay.
This is...
Whoa.
Oh. Fuck,
right?
Walk.
And of course, since I was part of. Wait, hold on, let me see, let me find this. So stupid. Alright. And since I was part of the Marvel roleplay, you guys ready? You guys ready?
Okay.
Do I hit avatar?
There you go.
I will kick your ass and chew bubblegum.
What is with Batman's face? He's got like a whole bunch of wrinkles and beard on his head.
Do some s***. Don't.
And here you go. I'll match Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Mary Jane outfit. This is my Mary Jane cosplay.
Hold on. Where is it? Damn. Oh, hug.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened there. Anyway.
Hey, Rob.
I'm dancing! Yeah!
Okay, let's go chill out by the bar.
Okay! I can't wait to get naked. Oh. Look at this guy. I'm mad, but I'm dancing.
Look at Spider-Man over here.
Yeah, look at Spider-Man go! Oh my god, yeah! Look at you go, man! Oh my god! We are so in the wrong club, but I don't give a shit.
I just like how we're doing that whole triangle thing.
Yeah, right?
Oh, wow, that took a second.
This is us when we're in a club. Michelle?
That could be us.
Do you mean She-Hulk? Oh, no, is that... Whoa!
I just noticed the moving Batman pictures behind us and Poison Ivy.
Yeah. Of my life, look at me go. I have a dick and I am proud of it.
I got a panda!
A panda!
Oh, whoa, hey, get back at the party there.
Panda. What's panda in Japanese?
That was a f***ing panda.
Ooh. Okay, let's go sit by the bar now. Stop this.
Wait. Oh, you guys are way over there.
Sympathy, honey. Come on. Yeah. Hold on. You guys use some entertainment.
Okay.
Ah!
Okay, I'm gonna sit by Spider-Man. Hi.
Look at me.
Hi there. What the f***, Rob?
Hey, I'm Shrub. I'm
there.
Yeah!
I should have taken a picture of this
What is happening right now?
Get an IMVU now!
Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm floating in midair!
How the fuck are you floating in midair?
I don't know, but I'm so happy.
Type slash fly, that's how. It's really weird.
Hey. Oh yeah! Be careful, I just had a bean burrito now.
Rob, stay there.
Are you She-Hulk?
Yes.
Did you print screen this?
I just did.
My god. Oh my god, get your boner out of my ass! Jesus Christ!
Guys, look at him hop! Look at him hop! Like, hoppity hop! I'm going to bow to you.
I'm just unstoppable! I'm Batman!
Look at that ass!
That ass!
Look at Spider-Man's ass! He worked that ass, man! Look at my 5 o'clock shadow. I have... You bad...
Kevin, click the button right in front of you.
Yeah, boy! Yeah! Oh, God, I have never been so happy in my life!
Rob, stand there. Guess what?
Yeah?
Awesome!
Wait for it, I have more power. Check this out.
Oh,
I'm in my bathing suit. Hi.
Hi.
Oh yeah. I was
oh my god.
Get away. Jesus Christ, Wes. What's wrong with your head?
What do you mean? What's wrong with my head? I fixed it.
Your head is huge.
Okay. What about now?
Wait. Go. Now it's so huge.
This game
should have fixed it.
This game just must be laggy. Anyway, what do you think of my regular skin?
I hate you. God. That's what I think about it.
Are you trying to be swag?
No, I'm trying to be goth. Swag.
There, God changed my eye color. I need
pills. Oh, look, the tasty white. Like, look at some vampire.
This is gonna be all us, but we live in one house.
Ready? 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 Rob, you've already seen this one. Yay!
No!
Come fuck with me!
Oh my god.
With me.
What just happened here?
Okay, you wanna see something? I'm digging, I'm searching right through that. Bye. Man's trash, that's another
man's come up. Thank you, granddad. Nope. Running.
Running.
Calling Ash out this place.
What is your account? Michelle, add bat whore.
Okay, it's just bat whore?
Yeah.
Wait, bat horse here?
Yeah.
Where's she?
I'm trying to change it to a normal outfit. Here we go.
Oh, I was gonna hug you too.
Oh, my normal. I look
normal. I'm out of bed! Jumping out of bed!
I look so normal with red eyes. It's amazing.
What are you wearing?
Steampunk.
I don't know.
Hey Batman, can I have your autograph?
Mm-hmm. Alright, now click, like, follow me. Like, click.
Yes, I got punched by Batman. I'm so happy.
Hi, Batman. Look, I'm Batman.
I'm here too.
Oh.
Alright, Amber, keep watching.
Okay.
Look at, did it change?
You're in your Batman suit.
Look.
Now you're Rob. Superman.
Hey, yeah, right back, guys.
I'm Green Lantern.
Now I'm shirtless.
Hey, Rob, get your Batman suit back on and come stand in front of me.
Okay, hold on. Are we fighting?
Yeah, it's kind of like, it's like a, what is it, karate exercise.
They give you a Batman versus Spider-Man right here.
I know, let me get a picture of it.
I got a picture too.
Oh my god, we're like kicking each other in the face. What the hell? Wee, jump on the bed.
I originally jumped on the bed, and it was like, what?
So, that's on my laptop?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's my laptop.
Hey, Michelle, get your Mary Jane thing on, and stay in that position.
I want to jump on the bed, but it won't let me.
No, I went downstairs!
Everybody up. Oh, right. Snap.
Damn it, Kevin's in the way, damn it.
Hold on one second, let me remove something off her real quick. You guys, get off the bed!
No.
I'm off the bed.
Kevin.
Like, freaking Spider-Man and Mary Jane just take, like, a picture of them, like...
Get off my woman!
And this happens, like, right here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
I think we're going to his house.
This is my house now, apparently.
Sorry. I will invite other people to your house.
Okay. I'm gonna go be shirtless now.
Yes, that's it.
Nobody wear clothes in this house.
I will.
Yeah! You have a big ass head, but yeah.
How the fuck is my head big? I swear I changed it.
Go to your, go to your, when you dress up for something, uh-huh. And go under heads. And you will find the head that she was actually wearing.
I'm twerking!
Yes, she is. She is twerking.
I added it, and my head is extremely small. And if I remove it, it becomes large. See, does it look normal size now?
Yeah.
Rob, sit back down.
Stop
Why
it!
Would you give her a noogie?
Wait for it. Damn it, fix your move.
There you go.
Fine.
What the?
Wow! No. No, nobody gets a picture taken now.
Okay.
And I'm gonna blow a hole in your ceiling.
What is...
I only have 7 credits left now.
Where was it? I just saw it. It'd be perfect because what you're doing is so perfect that I just want to do this, and I'm trying to find it.
Michelle, what the hell?
I don't know.
I'm twerking.
I thought maybe it was on him.
You're working something.
Maybe this will work.
Hey, what is he working? I'll show you working.
That's creepy.
Work it.
Twerking.
I have to do that again.
Okay.
I say Rob needs to buy credits and create the Wayne Manor.
What the? That's Harley Quinn.
Oh my god, it's freaking Amber!
Is it
Amber? It's Amber! Stepped on her toe? What a dick.
Alright, let's see here. Okay, I've got at almost $500, so let's go to shop. Buy. Save this look as an outfit. Okay.
Oh god, she's gonna kill you.
Buy it all.
I care.
And then 20,000 credits, you said?
Yeah, I'd say 20.
Why do you have your clownfish on like male? We could barely hear you. Put it like I'm female or something.
I will be right back.
There you go.
Right back, guys.
Rob.
Yeah.
Watching this.
Oh god. Ah, oh, nice.
Give me a minute, I'm trying to get dressed.
You were just wearing a oh my god. You're wearing a bikini.
Me?
No. Okay. So, yeah, this whole thing is see-through. That's hot. Michelle, get to us.
Give me a minute.
Hey, Harley, how's it going?
Watch it, she's dangerous. We can see right through her dress. She's dangerous.
Grandpa style, no.
Don't buy.
Hey. Hey, Batman.
What?
Guess what?
What?
I brought a book.
Hold on. Where is it? Where is it?
And I got a knee board.
Come on. Here. No. Okay, Batman.
What? Yeah. You stupid f***ing kid! I really have to poop. I should probably go poop in the water. Oh yeah, that feels so good. Oh.
There you go.
Oh my god! This is so wrong! You are the sluttiest person here.
Who?
Harley Quinn.
I wanna see this.
Like, you can see through her dress underwater.
But, like, if you actually look at it from underwater, she's got it all on. What the fuck? I'm just gonna go now.
Okay. Hope you had fun with us in IMVU. Put you!
What the hell did I do?
You put me out of the pool.
I didn't.
Ooh, can we play volleyball? We can! Ha ha. Superman.
You punched me in the face, I won't play with you.
Hey, cause you just... But...
My Gundam's still...
Here, I'll make it better.
Okay. Let's play volleyball.
Yay.
You just got hit in the face with it. What? Like, see, look. Your avatar is slow. See, look. He hit you. Boink in the face. buddy.
And now for no reason. A Batman.
That was funny. I like
for
that.
For no reason. Oh,
For no reason, Batman.
I gotta get that dance. I think that would be funny to see Batman do.
What?
That dance you're doing.
The twerk?
Yeah.
The twerk dancing?
Ow.
Out of all the things I've seen Wonder Woman do, I've never seen Wonder Woman do this.
That's
huge. Hold on, let's get a close up of this. By the way, Michelle, this is gonna be in the IMVU Let's Play.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why I'm saying this. This is just weird to look at. This is Wonder Woman.
Whoa, I disappeared.
I see your ass popping up.
There you go. I'll dance right here.
Where are you?
I'll dance right here.
Oh, there you are. It's like, Wonder Woman, what are you doing? Shut up, I'm getting my exercise.
Yeah, hell yeah.
It's like Batman's watching. Oh my god.
How's that Wayne Manor coming?
I was actually recently adding like carpet to it and furniture, and I have 48 credits. I really don't have any credits to buy anything yet, but when I get it, I got some nice plans for it.
Okay, well, that's good. What I might do,
mm-hmm.
And I'm just going to ask you before, because I don't want to just assume I can do what I want.
Okay.
But whenever you're, like, you have to go somewhere,
uh-huh.
And you're not going to be on IMVU, I might ask you if I can, like, have your password to IMVU.
Okay.
Just so I can go in as you and start working on your house.
You want me to give you my password right now?
You can if you want. You can wait till later if you'd like.
I'll wait a little bit.
But yeah, you know, just so whenever you're not on it, I can just kind of go in and start working on your house.
Okay.
Which I would do it for mine, but it's not allowing me to.
I'll say this though, if you go on my thing, don't look at my wish list, because you would just be like, what the f*** is wrong with this kid?
No, that's okay. What I'll do as well.
Uh-huh.
If I do log in as you, I'll put on Do Not Disturb so all of the ladies that you flirt with don't try to.
Yeah.
So all those ladies, like, I'll put on Do Not Disturb so I don't have to say
now. fucking online shit. Oh, yeah, Wes got it.
Wes, oh my god, Wes, come here. Let me love
what
you.
The fuck?
Let me love you. What the hell are we doing?
Best Robin ever.
Okay, sorry. Alright, here
we are. Wait, Wes, let's switch places. Switch places.
No, you can actually click. There's three positions on...
Hi, son. Let me read you a story.
What the hell?
I'm just telling you. Okay, this is good.
Oh my god, my face is twisted around.
You're like kissing Batman.
Wonder Woman
is... just went to a freaking, like, 180, alright?
Amber, get your ass over here. Join us.
Join the orgy.
Join it.
I think there's only
got left out.
Three spots on the chair.
Here you go. I'll join you down here.
This looks so raw. Hang on. Let me just... Oh, my God.
I don't even know what the hell is going on. It looks like he's, like, sitting on your lap, and you're like, good, brother.
What are you reading? Oh, you're reading The Incredible Hulk. Here, I'll make this look less awkward. I'll remove extra tall. There we go. That looks...
Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness. Best Let's Play ever.
Hold on.
So, if I logged in at, like, 1 in the afternoon, like I did, it gave it to me. So, I have to wait at least till 1, till at least 1 or after 1 o'clock in the afternoon to get it again.
All
right. It's a 24 hours one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I took the picture and I saved it to the stream.
Nice. But yeah, Amber?
Later.
Walk off earlier?
Hold on one second. Let me do something real quick.
Okay.
Let me make love to this woman over here. Hold on.
Oh my god.
Okay. From where I'm viewing, my thing was like inside of your head.
Oh yeah?
That was a little creepy. I saw the inside of your skull. Ooh, that's hot.
Okay. Welcome to the IMVU, where you get to see Wonder Woman make up with Harley Quinn. Now, Amber.
Yeah.
Earlier on Walk Off, I'm gonna kill you.
You suck so bad.
I had no idea what I was doing. I tried to match it, but...
That was like me the first time I played it. Like, I was just like, what am I doing right now? I don't understand this.
How did it feel to beat Superman?
It felt pretty awesome. I felt
superior. Wait, are you guys talking about Walk Off?
Yeah, I suck at that game.
It's freaking Bejeweled, or what's it called? Yeah, Bejeweled.
You're not even kissing.
Yeah, it kind of failed.
Yeah, let me try this. Yeah, see, it's not even working. Huh.
Here, wait. Oh, crap. I moved. I'm lost. In the abyss of lostness, I'm lost. Oh, wait, here I am.
It's like, once upon a time, Robin, there was a planet called Krypton, and there were nice young people down there.
The fuck?
What happened to them? They were dead.
They died.
They all died.
Wes is ready for me to say it. He's like sitting there waiting for me to go, well, this room sucks, fuck you guys, and then leave. That's what I'm gonna say.
Amber, you know you still have the Harley Quinn makeup?
Yeah,
do
no,
I?
Yeah.
This room sucks. Bye.
Somebody was trying to edit this room and he just did a terrible job, like, fixing it. Yeah, let's all sit by the table. This table right by the bar.
Come here. Have to hide it underneath.
Come here, Amber. Sit by the table.
Hold on.
Get your ass over here.
Calm the fuck down.
Oh,
get your ass. Over here,
shove a knife up your ass.
Get your motherfucking ass over here right now.
Get your ass.
Am I levitating in front of a squirrel?
That's the greatest shit ever.
You are.
Levitating in front of a squirrel?
Is that really my default skin right now?
Yes.
Okay.
Everyone sit by the bar. Come on.
I'm trying. Ooh, diamond.
Is he levitating?
In front of a squirrel.
Oh, I got
in
my...
In front of a squirrel.
Levitating by a squirrel.
I'm gonna put that on for now.
Is that Carnage behind me? Holy crap.
Don't judge me in my princess outfit.
That's your princess outfit?
That's one of them.
Take a seat, princess. We're gonna kidnap your world and blow it up.
Okay, let me get a non-princess plug, and then we can... Okay.
Whoa. I think Amber's gonna be playing with that squirrel now.
Am I levitating in front of a squirrel? That was pretty funny.
Why is there a squirrel on the couch, though? I don't understand.
I think it's supposed to represent Squirrel Girl.
Whoa. Are you just like, whoa. How do I get back? Whoa. What?
Sit your ISD on.
How do I get back to my position?
Get shorter. Instead of being so freakishly fucking tall.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're really huge. There you go.
My hands look all dainty. I love them.
Michelle, think of if you're gonna be using this skin anywhere else, I think no one's gonna be staring at your hands.
Oh, yeah. My boobs are huge.
Did you make your boobs huge, or did you just, like...
That's what the outfit makes you.
Cause I did look up an option. Don't ask why I looked this up. But I did look up an option on the shops in IMVU, and there's a way you can make it, like, your boobs, like, freakishly huge.
Yeah, I know.
And what's that dance you keep doing again? I keep forgetting.
The twerk?
I need to get that dance.
Have you ever... Oh my god, I gotta send you this video. Hold on. My nose is bleeding.
Why would you say that so nonchalantly?
What, my nose is bleeding?
Just my nose is bleeding. Meh.
It's because the weather changing. Oh. Like... It's like hot one day, and then it's cold, and it's hot, and it's cold, and it's cold, and it's hot. So the weather changing causes my nose to bleed. A lot of people, it happens to a lot of people.
Wow. That's never happened
to
me.
Don't you get just unexpected nosebleeds?
No.
No?
I've never...
The only time I've ever gotten one is, like, when I was in science class, and it came out of nowhere, and I got so excited.
The only time I had a nosebleed was when I was 5 years old, and I was picking my nose.
Rob, it's like a girl's period, but for their face.
my nose is... I've never had a random nosebleed in my life.
I get them all the time.
What about you, Wes?
I've never had a nosebleed before.
Just for that, I'm going to give you a high five. Michelle, I accidentally just invited one of the girls I hit it on.
I guess she's not saying shit either.
And she said that she liked Bad Whore's name, but that was it. I said, so sorry, I invited you in my mistake, but you can visit, you can check out this place if you like it. She didn't say anything. And by the way, I'm still recording this, but if you guys don't know, I'm just telling the viewers this story. The day after Michelle showed me this IMVU, I went to go to different clubs, different, you know, singles place, and I don't know why, but it just sparked when I started hitting on a bunch of women. Like, there's this one girl who, she was in her bikini, and she saw Batman. I was wearing this, basically. And, she saw me as like, oh, Batman, come here, let me see your pee-pee. Let me take a photo of you. She didn't take a photo of me, but there was one girl who saw me and was like, oh my god, Batman, I have to take a photo with you. And I sat by her, and she was getting her all steamed, all set up. that took a photo of me as Batman, and this girl was like, oh, you're such a bitch, you know, you took the husband away from me, he's mine. And she's like, I just want to take a photo. And she's like, oh, fuck you, bitch. And then she left. She's like, fine, you can have him. And I'm just like, she just wanted a photo. And then me and that girl afterwards, we just talked, and it was a cool conversation. After that, I came in and I impressed a lot of chicks. We went to this, I went to this one club. It was only two girls dancing, and I danced with them, and we just got along really well. I made them laugh. I showed them some of my YouTube videos, and they liked it. Then there was one that me and Wes met, where this wasn't really hitting on, but we just became good friends, and we basically like agreed on the same thing. Like, we both liked the Man of Steel outfit, where a lot of my friends don't actually like the outfit. Michelle, not Michelle. Hi, Michelle.
Hi.
Amber here doesn't like the Man of Steel outfit, right?
Nope.
Whoa, holy crap, I'm in the car. How the fuck?
Yeah, you're in the car. Hi, you're in my car. Get in the front seat, boy.
I can't really move. Wait, oh, there we go.
And these are Batman's parents. Who are
you? You see me rolling with Batman. I'm fucking badass, you motherfuckers.
Yeah, we're in the car.
Hold on, I want to be in the car. I'm waiting for you guys to come back.
Hold on, we're coming, okay. we're coming.
I'm in the store, and there's a shirt with Batman and Robin making out on it, and I kind of want to get it.
Wait, don't drive the car.
Yeah, you're going to have to step out of the car, Amber.
No, she's not.
Wait, am I in the car?
No.
Yes, you're driving it.
No,
what? I'm not in the car.
This is Michelle.
Oh, I'm trying to step out. There we go. Okay.
Oh, shit. Stop this crazy fucking car.
Hi, everyone. I'm Batman. Welcome to my Wayne Manor. Oh, my God. I'm so much fun.
Wait, Batman, where'd you go?
I'm in the passenger seat of the car.
Oh, because I need to get my Robin suit on real quick. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, everyone out of the car. Everyone out of the car so everyone could...
Loki. Like Bim Loki. Okay, bye. Bye, bitch. I want to know how entertained Rob would be if I switched accounts with him for a little while.
Whoa! The
sun, get off me!
It's not my fault.
It's not my fault.
Like, my avatar half naked and all that shit.
If we switched accounts, Michelle, I would be the biggest whore on the planet.
Please don't be a whore, especially since I just got accepted as a royal family member.
I will, but I might just go to, like, the random rooms completely naked and act like everything.
Do you want to switch accounts so I can work on your room?
Yes.
Okay.
This should be fun. Alright, now I'm going to go to D&D.
Okay. So, alright, Rob, okay, you guys are all here. Okay, good.
Yep.
Rob, I'm a man.
Hey, Michelle, I'm a woman.
Let me see. Let me fondle your boobies.
Okay, hold on. Let me teleport to you. I mean, oh my God. Okay. It happened again. God damn it, get out of the f***ing car, you!
Are you in the car?
I'm stuck.
Okay. Whoa, the f*** am I wearing?
Oh my God. Hold on, I'm busy driving. Hold on, I'll play with my boobs while I'm driving.
Fondle.
Just don't keep on. Okay, finally. Hold on, I'm coming, Michelle.
I just bought Rob $20 worth of credit.
Oh my God. Did you use your real money on that?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Cause I need to buy you furniture.
Wow.
Damn, you look sexy. Did you switch outfits?
Yeah, I switched outfits.
let me grab your boobies.
Okay. I'm gonna look for the twerk. Wait, the dance. Jesus Christ.
What?
What is she doing?
Oh my God, Rob, did you put the twerk on there?
I don't know.
Rob's just with my avatar now.
I am.
Hey Rob, look at the avatar that I have right now.
Oh hey, it's you.
Exactly.
Oh my god, it's a flat screen TV.
Yeah, I'm trying to move it, but the freaking dot disappeared.
So... The bedroom, by the way, will be, like, upstairs. I had to decide what... Whoa. Oh my god, we're in the wall.
Great.
It's Spider-Man's bed.
I got Rob's just, like, changing out my outfit.
What do you think of this skin that Michelle has, Wes?
Which one?
Hold on.
That avatar is just weird to make out, looking weird to me.
You want
to
know why? That's a dude.
Oh, God.
I'm going to get out now.